My question is, how can we conquer our anger?
So you see, the Holy Prophet ﷺ said, when you are attacked by the anger, then you should say istighfar and drink cold water. If you are standing, you just sit down. Yeah? So if you are going to fight with somebody, and otherwise, then say istighfar. And by saying istighfar, you can overcome on your anger. Okay?
Okay. Jazakallah.